Hey everybody, it's Junior Fan. Welcome back to Let's Play Super Mario Galaxy. Alright, let's, there we go, Melty Molten Galaxy. Let's do the actual first one this time. Instead of getting a secret star. We've seen all this crap before, let's go! There's a little pool of lava. Nothing strange about that. Really, there isn't on this type of planet. Oops. There we go. Know about this time, so don't have to worry about burning myself. Okay, here we go. I got more star bits this time than I did the first time I came up here. At this point. Oh shit, I didn't see that. I'll be honest. Oh, where? Oops! Okay then. Okay, at least they start you right here. That's what I was trying to do. Don't know how much I'll need of that, but might as well do it. Yeah, I think I'll take it. Especially since I can see this going really bad. I feel like I'm in Star Fox a little bit from that camera angle. Just a little bit. Controller almost had me go into the lava a little bit. So I didn't feel like I was actually going in the direction I was holding. Oh well. There it is. Grab all the star bits we can while we can. Even the ones I can't even see any of those really. Yeah, I'm still able to grab it. Oh shit. That's everything's leaning. Is that sink? No, okay, that doesn't sink. Oh shoot, that's right. We gotta hurry because the lava's rising. It's pretty cool actually. Well, at least to give you a sense of urgency. I mean, they're really trying to distract you with all those star bits. It's like, ooh, star bits. Oh, there, I had to wait for that thing to fall, so. It's, oh. Of course those will be falling into, trying to knock us off. Ah! Oh, okay, I was wondering. The hell's gonna happen there. Oh, no. Stop it, Mario. Just keep on running. Screw that one up. We don't need it. It's not worth dying trying to get an extra life, really. Okay. Hurry up. Almost there. There we go. Of course, it's not just one hit, it's two hits. Make it. So if you just get there just at the last second, you still have to hit it another time. Alright. Hungry Luma has appeared, yep. I'm gonna guess he needs 1500. I need to confirm that. Just because I need to know. I need to know. Okay, let's go actually see. Or 1800? 1600, okay. There we go. We'll get enough by the time the end of the game gets here. If that makes sense. When the end of the game gets here, we'll have enough. By the time we get to the very end. We're not gonna have enough, I don't think, before fighting Bowser, but definitely after fighting Bowser. Unless we get some crazy amount, like 600 or something in one level. Through the meters. Okay, this is what I was thinking of. This will be more difficult. Oh, I probably have to use the ice power-up. There we go, collect all the star bits out there. Woohoo! Meteors. Oh my god, this definitely makes things trickier. At least they can break open stuff for us. Whoa. Oh, you jerk! Right, I was about to jump. Glad I didn't. Put the light those with fire. Did I miss something? Probably. Ooh. I seem to be clearly missing something that's going on here. Do I have to lure one of those dudes or something? Oh, psh, walked in that, retard. Do I have to get this guy to light these up? What? Wow, okay. Wow, that's a little different. It's the first time we've seen that. Oh, thwomps. Oh no. This isn't good. Oh, this is so bad. Okay, it wasn't so bad. There's plenty of coins up here. Perfect. We got this. Well, that doesn't even move. Interesting. Thought it would start rolling away, maybe. I know the one-ups do it. We've seen that happen. Huh. Can't complain when the game goes in your favor. Unless you want to be a sore winner. Oh, that's not good. That was almost not good there, because I just kind of walked into that, almost. Yeah. Once you saw the box, it's like, yeah, I'm sure it's in there. And it was. Oh my god, there's even more! Oh, we gotta blow that up somehow? Oh, man. Get that. Might as well blow these guys up. So they're just not in our way. Making our lives more difficult. Because that's what they're good at. There we go. Screw these guys. We'll just run for it. Ah, you bastard. How did I see that coming? I'm like, please don't hit it. It hit it. Oh, that thing's right in my ass. I even tried to spin. You saw that. I was like, come on. Here we go. We got this. That wasn't so bad. Oh, what? Oh, no. I don't like this at all. Oh, man. I was hoping it was ice. I really did. Actually, this isn't so bad. Oh, fuck you. Oh, my God. I'm so close to dying twice now. Getting kind of lucky. Oh, that's right. This fucking thing. Okay, we actually got through that pretty easily. Just be patient and wait for the bigger platform. So I don't trust myself. Oh, wow. Got through that in one try. It's not so bad. One. Should have enough time, I hope. If not, well, we got plenty of time, since I don't want to make these parts too long. Fiery Dino Piranha. Okay. So it's kind of like baby Dino Piranha, but he's got fire now. Okay, not so bad. Just having to get to... Okay, see, I knew there's something back there about that. And we were there. Oh, they changed the level a little bit. Okay. Those, falling platforms aren't there anymore. They weren't there last time either, but this is a little different, so you have to get over there. At least we don't have stuff. Oh. Yep, saw that coming. Well, I was trying to say, at least we don't have those things falling trying to kill us. A one up there. Oh no, I screwed up! I don't really care about one-ups. Oh, couldn't get my long jump off, but it's fine. Oh, we're over here now. Okay. Crap ton of star bits over there. You see that? Nope, that didn't work out. Okay, where am I supposed to be going? Am I supposed to kill all these guys? I don't see anything that's gonna let us get over there. Fuck you. Nope, right into the lava. Good job. Get over here. Yep, okay, I was right. It was the only thing I could think of. Oh, yeah, that's right. This thing spins. So bad. One little mishap. Oh man, oh god, this part. Okay, I remember this a little bit now. Or actually a lot of it, because we fit. Nope. Kind of have to work our way backwards, it seems. Want to get star bits? Sweet, I got it. Haha. You can kind of use that to your advantage sometimes. Like to hop on a platform that you couldn't reach right away. Get over. I don't want to lose it, so let's not get too crazy here. Almost did a little bit. Okay, now where's it going to be? Way where we came. Okay, okay then. So we'll just jump on this guy and, I just gotta play careful. Oh well, we lost it. I think that's the first one we've actually lost. Not a big deal. Really. This guy's selling stuff if we want it, but I'd rather keep the star bits. I'm not too worried about this fight. It's a little trickier, but it's pretty much the same idea. Get away from the cool off. I think we have to get him to... Is there water on this planet? Nope. Not that I can tell. Ooh! There we go. Kind of cool off. There we go. There we go. Two more hits. Does he slam his tail now at us, or? He's on a rampage. Well, he's leaving the fire trail, so it limit. Oh, wow, he caught up. Okay, this does make it a little trickier. Whoa, he's shooting fireballs now. That's the wrong button. I was trying to long jump, not do that. Woo-hoo-hoo! Shit. Just a second off. There we go. That should be it, right? Yeah. There we go. Just couldn't get the right angle for a bit. But we got it in the end, so that's all that matters. Plus we got 100 plus star bits, so perfect. Alright, 254. Getting closer to what that guy needs. And we'll do other levels next time. So until then, see you guys later.